Aaron Chen here, hope you're doing well. If you're watching this video right now, then you're probably doing some research on World Ventures, okay? It's a network marketing business. They specialize in travel, dream trips they call it, okay? And you're wondering if it's legitimate, you're wondering if this thing is a scam, a con, or if it's the real deal, okay? The truth is that World Ventures has been around for a long time, ages, years, okay? And it's a very, very successful direct selling business or network marketing business. So there's nothing fake or scammy about it, okay? They're highly profitable, they're doing very, very well, and the quality of their products is really good, okay? So that's not the question that you should be asking. I know you're here, you're probably doing a lot of research and you're thinking, okay, I wanna get into some sort of business opportunity, right? I wanna learn how to grow a business, I wanna maybe do network marketing, MLM, you know, that sort of thing, okay? But you're asking the wrong question, okay? And this is why a lot of people get their business backwards. And it was the same thing that I did 9 years ago when I first got started in online business, okay, or in business in general. So I started in MLM, I started in network marketing, and my first four opportunities were all network marketing MLM opportunities like World Ventures, okay? I'm not a World Ventures rep, all right? It's a great company. They've got some great people. I know some of the leaders in there, but I'm not a part of their business. What I'm trying to explain to you is that it doesn't matter what network marketing company you decide to go with, okay? Or what product that you decide to sell. The reality is that all these guys, the big guys, the World Ventures, the Amways, the Melaleucas, the Herbalives, they're all legit. They've been around for many, many years. If you take a look at their product lines are awesome. They're really, really good. It's not that the company is bad, okay? The issue is that when people get into it, they just automatically think they're gonna make money. Right? It's really funny because that's what happened to me. When I first joined MLM, okay, I joined a company called Gano Excel. It was a herbal mushroom company, okay? Great products, right? But the problem was I didn't understand that I actually had to recruit my friends and family, okay? And that was very, very difficult, all right? And after building my team to about 20, 30 people, it started to get really, really difficult, all right? And that's when I went online, okay? I went onto the internet, I did my research, and slowly I started to discover this world of online marketing, and I moved to a lot of different opportunities online, right? So I've done affiliate marketing, I've done top tier sales, I've done MLM, I've done e-commerce, I've made my own digital products, I've done a lot of things, all right? And the first 8 years that I was marketing online, yeah, sure, I had some success and I made some sales here and there, but for the most part, I was failing pretty much, okay? I wasn't able to generate a consistent profitable income, okay? Now, what I didn't realize at that stage was that it didn't matter what deal I was promoting, okay? It could have been World Ventures, it could have been another MLM, it could have been an affiliate program online, it doesn't matter because that's not what will make you money and will make you successful in business, okay? What makes you successful is actually understanding how to promote World Ventures or how to promote your product or how to promote your deal. Does that make sense? Okay? Because on its own, World Ventures, let's just say this is World Ventures, it doesn't do anything. It stays there and it's stationary. The only way that you're gonna push this and make it expand is if you understand how to promote it. Okay? If you're sending a lot of traffic or, you know, you're getting people to see the deal and get people excited about it, that's how you become very successful and make a lot of money in business, whether it's in network marketing, affiliate marketing, or internet marketing. It doesn't matter, it's all the same thing, okay? Now, it took me 8 years to figure that out, all right? Now, in the last 2 years, I've generated hundreds of thousands of dollars 100% online. Now, how did I do that? How did I go from making no money or a little bit of money here and there, okay, pretty much failing the entire time, to making that switch and understanding what it takes to become a powerful promoter, okay? Well, it takes a few things. First of all, you have to understand the psychology of why people buy things, okay? Whether it's online or offline, you have to understand the psychology of why people buy things. The second thing is about mindset. The third thing is about influence, how to influence people. The fourth thing is how to position yourself, okay? The fifth thing is about marketing, okay? Driving traffic, driving leads. And the sixth thing is about conversions. How do you convert those people into sales into your opportunity, whether it's World Ventures or something else. It doesn't really matter, okay? And the way that I learned it, the way that I was able to turn 8 years of failure into 1 to 2 years of huge success is I got into a program that taught me how to become a really powerful promoter, okay? And it spoke about all of those things that I just spoke about over the last few minutes, okay? All those things, influence, positioning, traffic, marketing, conversions, all that stuff, right? Now, here's the beauty about this program, okay? You can basically use it to market anything you want, okay? So you can use it to market yourself. You can use it to market an affiliate program. You can use it to market an internet program. You can use it to market an MLM, a network marketing company like World Ventures if you want to do that. But it teaches you the foundations of how to become a great promoter, right? So people, a lot of the time, they're doing it backwards. What they do is they get into a program like World Ventures first and they think, okay, I'm in this program now. I'm going to make a ton of money, right? You know, money's going to rain from the sky. That's what they think, okay? That's what I thought 9 years ago when I first started my business, okay? Because I've been around for 9 years now, right? I thought I was gonna be rich. I was just gonna join MLM and I was just gonna make money like that. But I did it in reverse, which is what most people do. 99% of people do that. They get into a deal, they invest money into that deal, and then they think that that deal is gonna make them the money. No. It doesn't work like that, okay? You gotta do it the other way. First of all, you have to learn how to market. You have to learn how to promote stuff. Okay. Once you learn how to do it, especially through the internet, because the internet can create you leverage and then you can market anything, right? Then you can choose what vehicle you want to market. That could be World Ventures. It could be Amway. It could be Melaleuca. It could be a digital product online. It could be an affiliate program. It could be a ClickBank offer. It could be anything. Okay. I hope that makes sense and that gets you excited. Okay. Because by researching this, I can tell you that World Ventures is legit. It's a great company, okay? It's not that though. That's not how you're gonna be successful, okay? World Ventures is just a vehicle, but what's the engine that's gonna push this vehicle forward? Well, it's you. It's you, your knowledge, and your skill set. And how do you do that? You learn how to do it, okay? So if you want to, completely up to you, right? If you wanna check out the program that I use to learn how to become a really powerful promoter, so that I basically promote multiple things, I do a lot of different types of promotions, right? And how I was able to, you know, generate tens of thousands of dollars, you can click on the link right below this video. You'll see a little link right there. That's my top recommendation. It's gonna teach you how to become a really powerful promoter so that if you want to, you can then go ahead and market World Ventures or whatever you want, completely up to you, okay? But what it does is it gives you options and it just increases the chances of your success, all right? I hope you enjoyed this video. My name is Aaron Chen. I'll speak to you very soon. Take care.